started.
So lovely.
I just know when to make it. It works sometimes, sometimes it don't work. That out of here. He sold that. Okay, you got me. Going to use a timeout as the things over in what's now a 4-1 game. Yes. Don't you see him? He wants some changes. Okay.
Strong finish, that's what you need, regardless of the contest, focusing on the win.
Nuggets have the possession. Wow, down two.
I just love when this takes you into the psychological battle as a player offensively. Was that a great contest, or did you just miss the shot? But now you have me thinking about that the entire next possession.
Yeah, that is. For real, going and shooting fast. They really love them on the fast. So then having to constantly remind my players to close out. They love the fast. Okay. They thought I was going to lose that. Good job. Come on. What? Wow, got the ball. He can't even make it in. Wow. So lucky. I always thought your hand was part of the ball. Malik Beasley, couple of free throws on the way. For his career, 69% at the line. Jack Connect on the first free throw. Goes Thought that you thought you were gonna get. Yeah.
It can only be one of two things here. One, the defender ran out of gas. Or two, this dude is just unstoppable. So Will Barton. Here comes his ring. Barton.
Wow. They're getting so lucky. You want to foul on somebody. They don't even want me catching up.
A team that makes little mistakes, like committing unnecessary reaching fouls like that, will be the team that ends up with the L.
You must think I'm a choice. Yeah, man. I don't want you tied up again. Okay. Wow. Need to shoot a three or something.
Instead of trying to go around or over, go through. Hayward. Beyond the arc for three.
Wow, now I don't want to work. I should have made a two. A couple of times. Back on y'all that quick. I was just torn with y'all. Get out of here. Right. And they fouled me, and I still made them.
That was such a great job by the offensive player. Knowing that you're probably going to take some bucks here and there, but still remaining aggressive throughout the shot and getting it across the extra point.
They must think I'm a chump. There we go.
Sizing up lines. Screen coming. Deep three.
Not today.
Comes to an end with the Celtics in front.
Yep. What you thinking?
You know, sometimes basketball can become a very beautiful thing to watch. During the regular season, things can get difficult. Energy can be low, the passion at times can even be low.
Okay, what are you talking about?
But today, it's all been good. They're putting in an absolute show of killer efficiency and tremendous.
They want to switch, okay. Get out of here.
Yeah.
still amazing.
The defender needs to do a better job of forcing a pickup there.
I don't care about that.
I'm pretty sure I saw that move earlier in the game. I can't believe you fall for it again.
Again.
Look at that. Calm under pressure. You see a lot of guys rush those. Nice extra move.
Wow. They're coming back on me.
That might have been a little bit easier than expected there, considering the score. All controlled by Boston.
They like the fouls of them.
I've seen it happen so many times. Small things like that foul can end up becoming a momentum changer. Let's see how this one plays out. Aaron Baines. The line for two shots. For his career, 80% of the line. First one, count it. 2 for 2 on that trip. Murray up for the
get that out of here.
Aaron gonna get that to him. Well, you can't finish with your right hand on the left side of the rim. You actually have to use your outside hand.
Steve, I'm so lucky that ain't going in. Okay, they want to switch.
Trees down below with long wingspans that can block your shot. So real fast.
Still, man.
And a chance of three coming up. The offense has very little to lose in those type of plays that they know from number one, create contact, and number two, still get the ball up. You need to assert yourself fully on the defensive end by initiating the contact and not allowing the offensive player to get that ball above his waist.
I know, MVP. Points, okay.
Free throw is good. It's a 3-point play, and that just might put this game out of reach. Murray was it. They'll run the offense. Aaron Baines swats it. Blocking so many shots only gives your perimeter that much more confidence to really apply more pressure.
It don't matter, you won.
I was expecting a dish there, but what a fake that one, the later one is. Here's a chance to long range.
Still amazing.
Shakes free and hits. Now a whistle. Timeout for Denver. They're down big in this fourth quarter. And a chance here to empty their bench.
Time I would just leave. You got 32.7 seconds. I'm coming with all the strategies y'all need. I'm still for the win. Wow. That's luck. That was luck. That was luck. For real. We for real. Y'all know y'all can't beat me. Finally, me. Easy points for me. 6 fouls I got. That much lower foul than me. He must think I'm soft or something. Chill John. Yes. I know they're gonna try to foul me, otherwise I have to pass that. Come on. Wow. That man wide open, y'all ain't even trying, y'all. Man. I know they'll reps on the court all the time, but it doesn't mean they can see every play. If you defensively drive his jersey, step on his toe, do something to kind of change up his pace. So lucky my meter was down. They need to beat the Bulls to get to victory here for the Celtics. Capping off a dream season. Yes. Captured their first NBA title since 1995. For my partner, Jay Williams, and our entire crew, I'm Nick Cohen. Yeah. I see you more videos whenever I get the chance. Make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel, Jonathan Brimson. It's free.
Even better, they were able to convert those opportunities into second chance points. These guys did an incredible job of being assertive once the ball was in the air.
Okay. Yes, I'm the player of the game.
These kind of numbers is always impressive. And having the ability to lead and inspire is something special.
Yes.
Here are the top plays from the game.
Number two.
Okay, that's what y'all want to show. That's all y'all can show. Playoff bracket. That's all y'all can show. He won this. Okay. Done.